A diminutive creature sporting a red hat glares at you. You recognize the red cap, a fey creature known for its bloodlust. That noise. Is the creature pretending to be a sheep? Again, this creature doesn't realize you can see its true form.
Everything is clear.
Sorcery. A little pick-me-up.
Proper!
Swift and lethal.
We're meeting up.
like this. Behold the dance of death. Worth the cost.
From sweet woodland to stinking swamp. Can you do tricks like that, Gale?
Easiest thing in the world. Though I'd do it the other way around.
My faith will guide me.
What's cooking?
Quite ready for you. Defender of the people. Touch. Keep a blade close.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
What's the story?
No one stopped me yet.
Well, hello.
Time to get going. Nothing hurts anymore. These boots have seen everything.
Blood everywhere. Someone wasn't as fortunate in their choice of campsite as us.
Something over there. Yeah.
The brothers? I guess they didn't find their sister.
Whoever did this wanted them to suffer. We need to be careful.
Hell. Why are you here? I sent you to Zevlor. What? That damn nose of yours has gone poking in our business.
Mistress Ollerton, I can explain.
Shh, shh. No need. It couldn't be helped.
Quagga, what is the meaning of this?
You think yourself quite the spy, don't you? Go on, tell him.
A shadow druid? Quagga, have you lost your mind?
You and Alsin welcome untouchables to your midst. You defile the Grove for the sake of harmony.
Ollerton speaks truth. Who among you disagrees? Who would see this Grove in ruin?
The choice is made. Quagga, burn the tainted away. Start with the snitch.
As you say, Ollerton. With the Grove taken for Cloakwood, the Circle will see that I'm right. The Great Mother will guard us from all danger. Yes. When the darkest hour fell, it was us that brought light. Sylvanas demands we illuminate Shadow, not hide within it.
How was I so blind?
Careful, Quagga. The Shadows don't forgive.
I belong to the Shadows no longer. You've no power over me!
You would question my power. Mother Earth, hear me. Grant me your wrath.
Well, so much for peace.
Victory is assured. Let's light them up.
I won't give in. Go again.
Of course not. But this was our best defense.
You once called me a monster. Seems I've proven you right. It was through power that I would keep us safe. Or so I thought. Yet I betrayed Sylvanas himself. Led the Circle to Shadow. We will stop the Rite. And I will stand trial. My fate lies with Sylvanas. May he have mercy. We will grant them safe harbor until they depart. Meanwhile, help us contend with the goblins. Perhaps we can dissuade them from attacking. It began with a letter. There was no messenger. It simply appeared. Olidan came soon after. An army was coming, she said. Goblins, drow, and more still. Legions upon legions. The druids of Cloakwood knew the dangers this would bring. They ordained that all circles cast the Rite to shelter from the... Olidan taught me to harness the Tree Father's power to wall us in. In return, well, you know the rest. I would turn the Grove over to them. I won't forget the wounds I've inflicted. I pray Halsin returns to heal them in full.
You have saved Korga from herself. I cannot thank you enough.
You've got some...
Soldier?
Argument you seek.
I was hoping you'd come to chat.
you could stand back a ways, pal?
I'm told the druids have stopped their damn chanting. What happened? Truly, Ilmater's ashes. I never thought she would actually see reason. Thank you. We still have the goblins to contend with, but you've given us time to prepare. I need to ensure my people make the most of it. But here, left over from my soldiering days, it's sparse thanks for what you've done for us. And I'm afraid I have more yet to ask. You've bought us some time here, but the goblins are still massing out there.
We'd need an army of our own to escort us safely to Baldur's Gate. And while I don't doubt your abilities, you're no army. There may be a way, though. Goblins are ill-disciplined. It's unlike them to organize so cleverly. Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. Take out that leadership, and they'll scatter.
It's no small thing to ask, but I've seen you fight. You're equal to the task. Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word. I need a bodyguard. This isn't Avernus.
No, sir. At least the monsters there looked like monsters.
Better. I must.
Ah, stranger. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly.
Powdered iron vine. An old hunter's trick. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me.
You're a monster hunter. I'm surprised. I thought all Ger were vagrant cutthroats.
A mystical and dangerous people. We travel the land, never settling in one place. We steal your chickens, curse your crops, seduce your daughters. Your friend here has heard it all, I'm sure. Now, I wish I had half the power settled folk think my people possess. Alas, I am a simple wanderer. A simple wanderer and monster hunter. But I'm no witch doctor or cutthroat.
Something terrifying, no doubt. Dragon? Cyclops? Kobold?
Nothing so dramatic. I'm hunting for a vampire spawn. His name is Astarion, but I fear he's gone to ground. I hope the hag of these lands can help me flush him out, if I can afford her blood price. Not this time. My orders are to capture him.
Oh. And bring him where, exactly?
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there.
I don't know. I'm sure a vampire spawn could still rip out your throat if he felt like it.
He is right, unfortunately. They are only weak when compared to their During the day, we have the advantage, but at night, when they hunt, you'll not find a more deadly quarry. That's Astarion. No. Impossible.
These days, I'm making the impossible look easy. May I? Excellent.
The vampire? It can't be.
Let's spill some blood.
No holding back. Watch and learn.
Victory awaits.
Let's have some courage. Yes.
Speaking truthfully, I'm a little surprised you chose to shield a stone.
Darling, I was just thinking about you. Remembering our time together, the things we've shared. And I don't just mean that lovely neck of yours. I'm growing to like the whole package. Honestly. And you clearly like me too. So.
His name is Astarion, but I fear he's got not this.
Oh.
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there. He is right. During the day, we have the advantage, but at night, when they hunt, that's Astarion.
These may I? Excellent.
The vampire?
They're dying for me. All of them.
Shall we cut and run? Break them.
Speaking truthfully, I'm a little surprised you chose to shield a stone.
wizard's quite worthless with a tired mind. Sleep beckons. I would follow.
The goblins still infest the roads. As long as their leaders live, Zevlor's people are trapped.
Are you sure?
The blade and just...
How can I help? I question the wisdom of that.
Remembering our time together, the things we've shared. And I don't just mean that lovely neck of yours. I'm growing to like the whole pack. There better be a soft bedroll in my near future.
Are you sure that...
The goblins still infest the roads.
Are you sure?
And...
How can I help? I quit.
Copper for your thoughts.